It's the lifeline of our economy. But our beaches are being threatened. Tomorrow morning, NBC2 investigates to find out what local leaders are doing to stop the impact of another Lake Okeechobee release and why some experts feel it's not enough.
This multitude of projects will in no way alleviate the mass releases from Lake Okeechobee.
It's part one of our special in-depth series on Lake Okeechobee. Tomorrow morning on NBC2 News Today.